Holy fuck, that is loud. Alright, hello and welcome to ARK. No, I didn't want to put host, my bad. I wanted to go options. This fucking volume is loud. I'll keep that there, but the music is really fucking loud. There we go. Maybe even the master volume could be, like, down a couple notches. Ah! Anyways, yeah, I was just tweeting that I was streaming for anyone who might want to catch it live. But anyways, yeah, welcome to ARK. It came out today. I know I said on Twitter that I was going to stream in like 2 hours, but it ended up being like 4 or 5 or 6 hours. I don't even fucking know. But it downloaded now. It's because the download was really, really fucking really long. But anyways, I found this server and I was like, okay, there's not a lot of people, so I'll just join it, whatever. Anyways, we're gonna join. Let me tell you my background with ARK. I've watched streams and I've watched gameplay of ARK. I have never played it myself though, so this is gonna be my first experience. I know a little bit of things with ARK, not too much. I'm not like an expert on ARK just because I watch it. But now we get to make our person. First off, we're gonna be a guy. And already there's a tribe in this hair color. Wait, how do I go to my hair? What the fuck? Why is there a hair color but there's no like hair? Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay, now I see. I'll just do that, whatever. Eye color. I can't see my eyes. Can I zoom in? I don't know how I can zoom in. Oh, those are presets, okay. My hair. Where did I put it? Did I just go middle? Is that what, yeah. Eye color. I can't see up there, but I'll just put that, whatever. Oh, it shows right here, okay. I was like, what the fuck? Okay, yeah, we'll do that, and then eye color, where's brown? Is there no brown? Okay, I guess that's brown. Head size, we're gonna make our head really, really small. I just want my guy to look silly, like, upper face size, let me see. Ooh, no, we'll give him small eyebrows, really small eyebrows. Lower face size, we'll give him a big chin. Oh my god. Head width. No, let's make his head. Ew. Or actually, let's just make his head like just one really small thing. Ew. Look at that. The depth. And then we'll make everything else really big. Hands, sure. Arm length, sure. Upper arms. Oh my fucking god. We'll just make him really bulky, but really short. A really short, bulky guy. Oh boy. Torso, sure. Oh no, we don't want to make him tall. We want to make him as short and as buff as we can. sure. Or actually, shoulders are big. We'll do chest big, we'll do neck length small, neck size. Should we make him, we'll just make him a tank, a walking tank apocalypse. Oh my god. Oh, that's how we, okay, I was like, what the fuck? Oh my god, wait, oh shit, I went too far. How do I, oh shit, dude, look at him. He's a walking apocalypse. What the, there we go. There's our guy right there. Oh my fucking god. Alright. Survivor's name. Not Joe. We'll name him, should I just name him Beastly? I don't know. Okay, so the thing is, I've been watching a lot of roleplay servers recently, like roleplay shit. And I was thinking maybe I should make a roleplay, like, guy of my own, roleplay character. I thought that role play was really interesting. I was like, wow, this is really creative. Ringo. Let's just make our guy an Australian guy. Why not? Ringo the dingo. Why not? Ringo the dingo. Are dingoes in Australia? I'm not sure if dingoes are in Australia or not, but that sounds like a fine RP name. Ringo the dingo is his name, and he is also Australian. Oi, my name's Ringo the dingo. Nice to meet you. Bonza, mate. And I also, not too long ago, this was actually a couple months ago, I played Ty the Tasmanian's Tiger. I don't know what this spawn region is, like, East Zone. Well, I am in North America. Oh, I see. Hard, easy. Well, let's go easy, because I don't know how to play this fucking game, so I'll go South Zone 2. I could download an Ark Survivor. Well, I don't have any Ark Survivors, so I'll just create this guy. Oi! How's it going, mates? Oh, my name's Ringo the Dingo. Holy fuck. Yeah, I got that shit in my arm. Whoa, I'm playing Ark. I'm in the Ark world. Whoa! Oh, sweet, dude. Okay. Whoa. What's this? Oh my god. Oh, it's fucking dinosaur caca. This is dinosaur poop. Is there a person over there? I see like a square thing. How do I play this game now? Okay, so X is to jump. Oh, I can go in the chat. Whoa. Can I chat like not on? How do I hold up? Let me report abuse. Mute, unmute. Oh, I can unmute people. Can I mute myself? Huh. Chat, toggle fists. Reload remote inventory, use mount. Use mount. Floating names. I don't know. Auto chat box? Maybe that's it. Because it looks like that I'm talking on here, but I don't want to, like. Mute. I can mute these people. Yeah, there's a little bit of people because I didn't want to join a server where there was a bunch of people. Mute, motherfucker. Whatever. Whatever. Hello? Oi! My name's Ringo the Dango. What's your name? I don't know. Hold on. What the fuck? There we go. Hello! Oi, you! Can you hear me? Hey, mate! Mate, can any of you mates hear me? I'm trying to get this microphone thing set up. I don't know how to play this game. Use mount, jump, inventory, reload. Okay, toggle fists. So I think, oh yeah, that's how I do things. There we go. Nice. Now I got my fresh sense of things. How do you guys like my terrible Australian accent? Probably was a bad choice for my Ringo the Dingo character. Well, maybe it wasn't the chip box. I don't. Right. Cause that shit's in the way, and I don't wanna look at that right now. How do I hide the chat? I I can't hide the chick. I really can't. Chit's too much. Oi, here's a gun, mate. My name's Ring of the Dango. What's your name? Savage Reaper. Mrs. SVG. What a lovely name. I don't know how to play this game very much, so don't take advantage of me now. Oh, so you toggle sprint? I don't like that much. Toggling sprint, you know. I'm getting all these bears. It's like Minecraft. Whoa. I'm getting a lot of thatch. Oh, there we go. There's some wood. There's some good old wood for me. Rango the Dango. I don't know how much of this stuff I'm supposed to get, but so I have a bunch of crap here. Craftables. Oh, I could craft this. Craft item. Nice. Can't craft a torch yet. Where is it in my inventory? What the fuck? How do I access my inventory? Oh, there we go. Oh, sweet. I'm gonna put you right there. Right there is where I'm gonna put you. Oh, I got a safari hat. Oh, look at that. Wait. Can I not? Oh, it's an item skin. You can use this skin. Wait. You can use this to skin the appearance of a helmet. Oh, you skin a helmet. Oh. Thorny dragon saddle. Equip a thorny dragon with this to ride it. Oh, sweet. Well, I don't currently have a dragon. So, tribe manager, survivor profile, level up. Oh, I can level up. Well, Ring the Dingo, based on his structure, I'm gonna put him on melee damage. Might not have been good. I'll do that. Oh, I have a bunch of Ingram points. What is this? Nope. Oh, pants. Oh, I need 3. Shite. 3 Ingram points. Anything that requires 1 Ingram point? Nah. Nope. Ingram points. Okay, I see. So, this is how I'm gonna do Ring of the Dingo, right? I'm gonna give him a bunch of health, maybe. Food, cause Ring of the Dingo has a big stomach and he loves to eat, right? Weight, sure, cause he can carry a lot. Based on his muscular arms and the way he's been working out recently. Melee damage is a given. I don't know what fortitude means. It might be with armor, but I'm not sure. Crafting speed, nope. Ring of the Dingo, based on his head size, is not a very smart person. But yes. Health, food, weight, melee damage, maybe some fortitude. Torpor, maybe torpor. Torpor is pretty high though, so. Alright, there we go, yeah, now I can get some shit with this. Can I get wood easier with this, is that? Okay, it seems I get more thatch with wood with this. Might have been the axe. Either way, I can craft the axe right now, actually. So, or maybe I can't. Oh, I need flint, okay, maybe I can get flint here. There we go, there's some flint. Alright, that's what I needed. Craftables. Give me some of those craftables. I could craft a stone hatchet. Yeah. I need more wood for that. Okay. I'm learning, mates, I'm learning. I'm also learning how to do this accent better. I'll put that in there. There we go. Actually, I want to move these around. I'll put these like this, right? And then I'll have once I get my spear, I'll have my spear there. So, let's get some wood. Let's get some fine wood. There we go. That's what I wanted. I wanted wood. And there, now I can create my spear. Right. There we go. Oh, not the engram. Ah, shite. Shite. How do I... No, don't drop all my items. How do I use? There we go. Alright, sweet. Sweet. So, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna get a bunch of wood, right? We're gonna get... At least a quarter of my hatchet. I looked at... let me tell you the truth now. I looked at a bunch of YouTube videos, right? I wanted to better study myself for this kind of crap, right? And I learned that the hatchet is a very useful item for when you kill when you're getting food, right? So I'm gonna, there we go, that's good enough. And now I'll get some flint and stuff, right? So I'll get a bunch of metal and flint. Is this my spear? Do I have my... Oh, I don't have the spear yet, apparently. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, shit, I made two spears. How do I drop this? Remove. Yes, remove. There we go. Shit. Well, two spears. I might need two spears, you know. It's always good to have more than one spear. So, what I'm looking to do right now is somehow build a house, get some food. I'm actually quite low on food. I don't know how to get water. That's the one thing I don't know how to do. I don't know how to get... God damn it. This voice is fucking up my voice. My regular voice. I'll keep that, I guess. Alright, let me just, how do I... Oh, I heard those guys. How do I toggle fist? Okay, L1 up. Got it. Shite. L1 up. Oh, fuck. I pressed L1 triangle. My bad. Well, now I have nothing, right? So, wait. Can I craft anything else? Ah, shite. Shite, I can't. Oh, I can level up, though. I'll do more melee damage, right? I have 10 Ingram points, right? So, what I'm gonna do, right, I'll start making, I wanna make myself a house. Foundation, there we go. I want foundation, I'll get some parts, you know, I'll get a shit, why not, my friends? Foundation is good enough, cause I learned from one of the tutorials that making a foundation out of thatch is really good for a blueprint for your house. And then once you find out, like, where you want to live and how you want your house to be, then, that's, you know, the thatch is there for a blueprint. And then once you get the really expensive shit, or you have enough people to help you, speaking of people, I should find some people to get into my tribe. I don't know how to make the tribe, not yet. I could probably make a tribe right now, actually. There's only 4 people here, but if I make a tribe, right... How do I make a tribe? It's probably in the inventory, right? Tribe manager, there we go. I saw it. I knew I saw it. Tribe of Beastly Death. You know what? What should we... We'll name this the Outback. Why not? It just came to my head, right? And Ringo the Dingo. He lived in the Outback his whole life, right? And so, you know, naming the tribe the Outback is only an homage to where he comes from. You know what I'm saying? So, I feel like that's a fitting... That's a fitting, full new alliance. Are there any alliances? How do I know if there's any alliances? Can I invite people? How do I invite people? I don't know how to invite people. That's crazy. Holy shite. Also, my mic is, wonking out. I can't hear anything. There we go. Wait a second. Can I craft? I can craft the shit I can. I could also craft some pants. What do I need for this? Oh, I need fiber. I need more fiber. Shite. I thought I had a bunch of fiber, right? Apparently I don't. Alright, well, I got... fiber you get from the, yeah, I remember now. I remember fiber you get from here. Yeah, you get from this. I remember. Yeah, there's some fiber.
Right. Okay. I should probably just gather a bunch of. I'll need a bunch of berries and shit, right? I should probably eat some berries, actually, right? I don't know why, but Ringa the Dingo likes to say right just because it's easy for an Australian accent, right? This yellow berry grows mostly on the beaches. Tasting can be used to make yellow dye. Okay. What does this do? I know narco berries are used to. They're pretty good for keeping the tameable animals asleep, right? Stimberries, tintelberries. Tasty red dye. Can be eaten in a pinch to recover food stamina and lose torpidity, but it will dehydrate you. Okay. Azuleberry. I think azuleberries are the best. The best to use. How do I, oh, I could put it in my quick slot, right? Oh, I didn't want to do that. I want to put it down here, right? Alright, sweet. L1. There we go. Okay. I think I ate enough, at least. It didn't seem to go up, but. Yeah, it is there. Food is definitely the best food, I think, is getting food from these guys right here. Well, just any animal, really. But I can't fight these guys yet. Also, I got damn, I'm living up pretty goddamn fast, right? I'll do food, 'cause I don't like eating, right? So I got the. I heard that the wooden club is one of the best to upgrade because then you could you can what's this? Keep good to keep you dehydrated, but slowly leaks water. Fuck, fuck, mate, fuck. Sleeping bag. Oh, I'll make that hat. Yeah, I want me a hat and some boots. Yeah, let's get some armor before anything. Before anything, we're getting armor, right? Even if it's mere this shit, right? I can make boots, right? No, I can't make boots right now. Shite. Shite, mate. I can make a campfire. I'll make a campfire right now. But for later, you know, for when I get some good old, did I not equip that? What the? Yes. Cloth hit. Oh, there we go. That was fucking weird. Alright. Alright, I got all my, oh, these guys. Now, these guys I heard were really good. For just getting shit right. But they're really hard to catch. They're really fucking hard to catch. He's also level 40. Good thing I leveled up my melee damage, you know what I'm talking about, yeah. Let me just. I can throw this here. How do I throw? What the fuck? Oh, I just let go. Okay, there we go. Also, he's stuck. You dead yet? You dead yet? There you go, he dead. Give me that spear. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Time to get some food, right? Or is that hide? Oh, that gives me more hide. Alright, pickaxe is the one for food, I think. Yeah, that's the food right there. I want more food than hide, my friend. Yeah. Sweet. Now we got did I put that in my inventory? I don't remember putting the campfire in my inventory, but whatever. Whatever. Alright. Okay. Well, I'm cold. I should probably actually just start getting fiber and shit like that, right? Because I need to make my... I need to start making my foundation. Got a bunch of food there, so I'm good. I'm good with food, right? Oh, wrong thing. I didn't want that. I wanted that. To at least help, save me from going hungry, right? Mayhellberry, Tintoberry, Amarberry, Stone. I should probably upgrade if I get another level up. I'll upgrade my, Tribe of the Uneaten Unicorn. Oh, Christ. There's another tribe. Am I carrying too much? I think I'm carrying too much. Shite. Yeah, I'm carrying too much. Fuck. Fuck. Okay, let me see if I can make some foundation. Oh, there it is. There's some good old foundation. Craft. How many of these can I make? Oh, I need more thatch. There we go, yeah, now we can get more weight. Right. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, nice. Cloth gloves. Ah, yes. We need gloves. That's a for sure thing. We'll need walls. Alright, that's about it. Yeah. Right. Ah, fuck. I forgot. I should probably get rid of this, foundation. Use. Can't place that. Okay, fuck. Let me do this. There we go. Where should I build my first? We should be kind of secluded, don't you think? I feel like I should have thought about this before I got all heavy, you know? I'll just put it on the beach, right, so it's easy to see. It doesn't matter. It'll just be a blueprint. It'll just be a way of, Oh, someone pooped. Who pooped? Anyone there? Did you poop, my little friend? What are you? Lystosaurus. Wow. I heard a poop. It might have been that dinosaur right there. That good old dino. This is pretty small. You know what? I could swim to the other side. That's what I'll do. I'll swim to the other side. It'll be really slow because I'm weighted. I should have thought about this sooner than I had anticipated. You know what I'm talking about. I also have two spears, but that might not be the case since spears aren't that heavy. I don't think. But yeah. G, I see a G in the chat. This chat won't go away, by the way. I don't know how to make it go away. I guess it'll just stay there forever. Forever, apparently. Hey, oi there. How's it going? My name's Ringo the Dingo. Oh, don't worry. I know you're afraid. I won't hurt you. I'm just really heavy right now, so I gotta put down this foundation. Oi, you wanna, alright, never mind, you're leaving. I see I offended you in some sort of way. I'm very sorry. Ah, shite. There you go, Ring of the Dingo. Doing that again. Oh my god, this is fucking hurting my voice, dude. Hold for options. I can demolish. Okay. Well, now I got rid of that foundation and I'm feeling really light right now. Nice. You know what? I'm gonna put this campfire right in the middle right here. Yeah. Sweet. Excess inventory. Must contain a fuel such as wood or thatch. Okay. Wood. I could get... You know what? I don't have a lot of thatch. I'll put that there. There we go. Light the fire. Sweet. Now I'll put all this raw meat in there. Right. There we go. And I think it's been cooked. You know what this reminds me of, right, lads? This reminds me of, good old Rust days, right? I fucking love Rust. I love playing Rust. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna talk normally for this. I fucking loved playing Rust, right? Also, I don't need this in my inventory, so fuck that. Oh no, it went out. Ah, fuck. Okay, I guess I will have to put, Oh, there's some cooked meat. Nice. Nice. How do I put half? Oh, split half. There we go. Split half, and I'll put the lesser half in here. Alright, light the fire. I'll take this. How do I take? Okay. I'll replace it with that. Okay, my Ezel berries are back. Sweet, dude. And then, L1. There we go. Nice. Now I'm not going hungry no more. Alright. Now that we got our food and foundation set up, I think we should start looking for more resources to better accommodate our, yeah, we need more, what do we need? We need more thatch, that's what we need. What's the easiest way to get thatch? Is it with this? I think it's with this, yeah. No, that's wood. Shite. I fucked up. Already. Immediately I fucked up. Yeah. Fuck! These trees are shit. They ain't giving me a bunch of thatch. Give me all the thatch you got. I'm gonna need as much thatch that can give me enough to make a good enough house, right? You know what? I'm gonna talk to the chair. How do I talk to the chair? It's L1. No, wrong. There we go. Oh, it was just this. Okay. Oh, no, that's the map. Oh, fuck, what is it? Oh, okay, it is that. Okay, my bad. I was just checking. Orleds. My name's Ringo the Dingo. Or I'll just put Ringo. My name's Ringo. Right. Do Australians say oi? I've been saying it, but I'm not sure if that's correct. Oi lads, my name's Ringo. I'm looking for people to join my tribe, right? Yeah. People to join my tribe. And also other tribes to make alliances with. Oh boy, this is gonna be a real long message, but whatever. There we go. There, yeah, sure. Good enough. Alright, let's see how this is going. Oh shit, I'm in the fire. Shite. Fuck. I didn't mean to. I really didn't mean to. Fuck. Oh, some charcoal. Oh, that means we could take this wood back if there's charcoal. Sweet. Oi, that sucks. That sucks a nod. Give me some mate. Oh, someone said my. Mongoid. Okay. Oh, fuck. Wait, shite. Oh, I defecated. It's not good. You in tribe? There. Mongoid. Shite. I'm having trouble spelling this man's name. Mongoid. Our tribe is looking for alliances. Alright. Alright, Mongoid. And Unicorn. Unicorn, hold up. Hold up there. Okay. So Mongoid wants to be in a tribe, right? How do I remove member? How do I form new lines? Yeah, Unicorn. Fuck. I don't remember the leave tribe, set tribe governance. How do I set the tribe governance? Oh, I see. Dino ownership. Tribe owned, yes. Structure ownership. Tribe own admin demolish. Yeah. Tribe member can unclaim. Only admins can unclaim dinos. Whatever. There we go. How do I... what the fuck is there? I'm looking for tribe. Okay, he's looking for tribe. Mongoid. Media, what is this? Green light. Good. Meet it. Green light. Uneat on unicorn. Okay. Got it. Fuck, man. all this trap shit. And eat on unicorn. There we go. Form new alliance. Yeah. Form new alliance. Sweet, are they? I think they're part of the alliance. Nice. Alright. Ah, fuck. Fuck me, mate. Ah. Fuck! I need to eat. Shite. A lot of this meat, won't do. Oh, fuck, there's spoiled meat in there. Shite. Ah, Christ. Alright. Not demolish. I want to light this shit. How do I light again? Oh, it does need... Fuck! Fuck, it does need wood. My bad. I didn't think it needed wood since the charcoal was there. Shite. Okay, let's get rid of this drop item. Fuck that. There we go. Light fire. Nice. Alright. Now we're cooking. It's too far away. Oh. Okay. Hold up. I'll get this. Okay, mate. I'm at green light. Let's meet halfway. But I don't know where that would be. Oh, he said on my way. Okay, oh, fuck. Fuck, mate. I don't know what, shite. This spoiled me. I don't know where halfway would be, and I don't know if he means that he'll be there halfway. There's another green light right there. Holy fuck. Alright. Wait, what? Did it move? Is that what happened? Shite. Or are there multiple green lights? I'm not sure how this game works. I don't want to put the fire out. I just want to see my cooked meat. There we go. Okay. There's another one. Alright. Once this meat is done, I'll put out the fire. Fuck, man. I'm just really new at this game, so don't bust my balls on this. Right. Alright. Put out that fire. I guess I'll take my wood too, just in case. I think that's an obelisk too, so... Oh, there's a bonfire right there. Someone's over there. I'm gonna go meet him. Whoever this person is. Oi! Excuse me, is there anyone over here? I'm a friendly, I'm just looking for new tribe mates. And I don't know if, I'm at your bonfire right now, and I'm not gonna take anything. I will look though, but I'm not gonna take, owner. Okay. Alright, you got some cooked meat here, so I'm not gonna tamper with it. Alright, so that's all you. I really don't know what this green obelisk is, right? Also, it's pretty low, so I'm gonna turn up the gamma. There we go. Turn that gamma up, baby. I'm on my way to green. Alright. To green ob. Alright, yeah, so it is an obelisk. I was right. And now that we can see, we could, I'll put, got it, mate. Meet you there. Oh, fuck, mate. Oh, my shit's getting spoiled. Oh, shit, I'm tired. There we go. Fuck, I gotta stop moving. Alright, alright. Alright, I'll get it. I'll get you, my friend. I'll get you. Oh, shit. Would you look at this puppy right here? This might be a baby. Oh, man. Oh, fuck, mate. Oh, you stupid son of a bitch. You messed with the wrong Ringo. You messed with the wrong Australian, my friend. I fucked you up, mate. I fucked you up. Now you're mine. Give me all that rawhide. Oh, shite, mate. Who's hitting me? Who's hitting me? Ah, fuck, mate. Fuck, mate. Get the fuck away from me, mate. Get the fuck away from me. No, I died, mate. I fucking died. I shouldn't have picked a fight with it. Fuck, mate. Fuck. Sanzan. Sure. Fuck. 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 I hope I spawn nearby. Oh shit, where am I? No, I'm at Red Obelisk. Ah, fuck me. Ah, fuck me. Oi. How's it going there? Oh, two people. That's the most I've seen all day. What's your name? Felipe and Ned Edu. Oh, nice. Oi, how's it going? My name's Ringo the Dingo. Can you hear me? I hope you can hear me. I just died here. Can you guys point me in the way to the Green Obelisk? I'm barely starting, so I put foundation, but I don't know where my house is. I didn't quite memorize it. I know it's by the Green Obelisk, but I don't know where the Green Obelisk is. Are you guys in a tribe, perhaps? I'm in the tribe called the Outback. I just started it. If you're not in a tribe, I'd be more than happy then to help you guys out, right? Are you guys directing me to the Green Obelisk? This looks like the ocean to me. Yeah, the Green Obelisk? Hmm. Oi, can I bunk with you mates for a little bit, right? Oi. This is getting real ratty. Ah. Oh. Shit, mate. Ah. I'm gonna tell him, I died, so, and respawned at Red Ob. Sorry. Can you meet me there? Oh shit, mate. Oh shit. Oi, mates from earlier, where are you? I need help. Please mate, I need help. There's a dino attacking me. Help. Behind us, mates, behind us. Oh shit, I don't think these guys can hear me. Oh fuck, mate, he died. You put OMG. Ah, fuck, mate. I'm sorry. Sorry, mate. Sorry. Sorry, Whatever, fuck it, sorry. Oh shit, mate. I don't think this guy would like me. Oh, he's right here. Okay, sweet. I was about to steal stuff. Hey, mate, your stuff's over there. Over here, mate. Mate. There's some dollars. I'll take that. Give me some of your hide and meat. There we go. Wasn't there another one somewhere? Oh, fuck, I shit myself. Shit. I don't want to look bad in front of these guys. Right. Oh, look at this guy. Hi, mate. Could one of you mites escort me to the Red Obelisk? As you can see, I have nothing. But I'm trying to meet someone there who wants to be my tribe. So I could get a little co-op thing going on, right? Yeah? Oh, I'm a level 5, shit. You know what, I'll probably just go there by myself. You guys can follow though, because I might need protection. But anyways, thank you guys for not attacking me, right? I'll remember you guys. Alright. Oh, look at that. There's some fishies. Some good old fishies. There's also a turtle. Look at that turtle right there. It's a nice turtle. Oh, what the fuck are you? Oh, it's a dead dodo. Level 100, holy fuck. Holy fuck me. I guess I'll drag the body. Oh, I can't drag the body. Red orb. Alright, here's our red orb. I lost red orb right now. On my way, fella. Fuck, why is the... It might be in-game too, but I'm not sure. The fucking, is? What is? Oh wait, fuck, the green obelisk is right here. I'm retarded. Fuck. Fuck me, mate. Oh, I'm so sorry. Well, he said red obelisk, so I'll go to red obelisk. Shit, dude. Why am I so tired? I can't swim. Am I suffocating? Not exactly. Okay. Fuck, mate. This sucks. Being a low level sucks. Ball six. All right. My head is above water now. I'm not running. All right, sweet. So I think Red Obelisk is this way. Not enough stamina to jump, alright. How do I know what my stamina is? Oh, I see now. I see now, mate, it's the electric thing. Oh, fuck, I'm nowhere near the Red Ob. Whatever. I thought I was, this is the first thing I saw, so I thought Red Ob. Oh, fuck, mate. I gotta run, that's it. I gotta go, mate. I'm also very, very low on food, right? So I'll just run and collect shit. There's a lot of crap that wants to kill me. Fuck me, mate. Fuck me. I probably should have just handled myself before I got this whole tribe thing going, but now I'm kind of burdened with the task of trying to get this guy. Also, get up on this fucking rock, mate. Come on. There we go. Fuck. Oh, fuck me, mate. This is gonna suck. I hope this guy's a high level so he could, I could piggyback. Oh, holy fuck, is that a dino underneath the water? I hope he's a good swimmer. That's all I can say. I'm tired. Fuck, I'm tired. And I'm, like, 20 feet underwater. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Shit, am I gonna die in the water? I'm gonna tell him. About to die in the water.
help.
Fuck, mate. Fuck. Fuck me. God damn it. God damn it, I fucking died. A second time. Respawn. Ugh. Where am I now? Is that the red obelisk? I hope that's the red obelisk. Fuck, that's a long ways away. Where's the green obelisk? I know it was nearby. Where the fuck is the green obelisk? Shit, it really is hard surviving alone in Ark. I swear. Oh shit, dude, there's some foundation here. This looks kind of familiar. Is this where I died the first time? The first time? I can't say first. There we go, first. Here's an Australian. Sorry. Sorry, all you Australians watching. I'm probably offending all of you at the same time. It's just how I want it. Oh, look at that. Look at that. That's a good old pterodactyl. Nice. I think they're friendly. This looks kind of familiar. Is this, holy fuck. There's a place. There's a... Oh, there's a little diner. Look at that little diner. He just... I'm just gonna tell him. Respawned. Somewhere. I'll try to find an orb. Fuck, mate. I know there's not a lot of gameplay happening except for me dying all the time, but I'm just trying to get this guy so we could easily, you know, survive. But apparently it's not doing that, so... Oh, that's my place! This is where I was! Ah, fuck me, mate! Fuck me! Would you look at that? Where's my body? Hopefully I can find my body. Oh, shite. I don't want to fight one of you. Just get the fuck out of its range, right? I died somewhere. And I don't remember where. Okay. I died somewhere. Where the fuck did I die? Is that where I died? Is that my shit? That's my shit right there! Oh, I'm gonna take all this. Yeah, that's my stuff. That's my stuff. Let me equip some of this shite, right? Fuck, man, I have a bunch of spoiled meat. Let me drop this. How do I drop? L2. There we go. I'm a cooked meat. How do I equip? I can't quick equip? That's fucking bullshit, mate. Alright, I think I'm good. I think I'm good so far. Yeah, I'm good. What is making me so heavy? Am I heavy right now? No, I'm not heavy. Ah, fuck me, mate. Get the fuck away from me. I know you saw me. Oh, you stupid fuck. Oh, fuck me, mate. Fuck me. Maggot Noira. God fucking damn it, dude. Alright, this is where the RP stops. This is where I'm fucking dying all the time. Because I didn't even notice that dino. Fuck, dude. I just respawned. Oh, that's how you... Oh, shit. Okay. Can I go third person? How do I go third person? In West Zone 2. Alright, mate. I'll kill myself. Ah, fuck me. Where's the diner? Oh, fuck this shit. Where's 2? Is that what he said? Where's zone 2? Fuck you. Fuck you, mate. I'll fuck you up, mate. Come at me. Ew. Both my bones are broken. Broken all hell. Come on, hit me, kill me, you stupid fuck. Unless I kill myself first by punching you. There we go. Where's zone 2? You got it. You got it, mate. Where's zone 2? There we go. No, there's 3. Spawn random. Alright, mate. I'm in West Zone 2. I'll respawn. How come respawn isn't in my dictionary? Fuck you, whatever. Oh, look at that. That's a trilobite. Holy fuck. Fuck me. Oh, I can level up. Do I level up every time I die? Is that the case? Maybe? I'm not quite sure. Okay. Oh, is this you? Is this you, my friend? Oh, there you are, my friend. How's it going? My name's Ringo the Dango. Pleasure to meet you. I don't know how to invite you to, here, hold up. Oh, there we go. Did it work? Did I invite you? I'm not quite sure. Oh, boy, you're high level. Oh, sweet. Nice. I've never played this game before, right? So I'm kind of new at this. And, oh, boy, I think your junk strap is hanging out of your boxes. It's kind of glitching there, my friend. But I'm okay with that. I'm okay with it. Not that I'm some sort of homophobe or anything like that. But, you know, it's a little bit indecent. I died. As you can tell, I died a couple times. I don't know what to do. You're level 26. I'm level, what am I? I'm a level 6. So, do you mind showing me the ropes? You know, how to actually play this game? I'm a newbie, as they say. If you don't have a mic, that's fine too. I don't expect you to fully understand me. I've just been picking up things left and right, and I don't know what exactly I'm doing. I actually have some level ups I can level myself up with the Mgrims. I can make this storage box would be kind of nice, right? Yeah. Owie. Oh shit, mate. Mate, I need some help, mate. Ah, fuck. There's some dinos. Some dinos are attacking me. What the fuck? Why are these dinos hitting me? I don't understand. Mate, I need help. These dinos are attacking me for some reason. I don't know what's going on. Get away from me. Oh, I'm fucking dead. Oh, I'm fucking dead, mate. That's it. Holy fuck. I died. Ow! Are you fucking with me right now? Are you fucking with me? I just spawned, and I'm fucking already getting attacked by something. What the fuck, mate? What the fuck? Are you fucking with me? This is fucking bullshit, I'll tell you. It's fucking bullshit. Ryan, that's another reason why I based my character off an Australian. It's because fucking Wilfred is one of my favorite TV shows. Sucks it ended. But fucking Wilfred is hilarious. Am I right or am I right? Okay, yeah. I just wanted to make sure that people could hear me through the microphone. Right. Holy fuck, that's a big fucking dinosaur. Dino. That's a big fucking dino. Holy shite, that has to be a long-necked, Tuchiosaurus. Yeah. Am I supposed to be getting stoned? I'm not quite sure. Oh, fuck you! What is this? Wild female compy. Level 75. Dude, holy fuck. Holy fuck me, these things always. They're just killing me. They're just fucking killing me. Just for the fucking attention. That's it. That's all they're fucking killing me for. Where's my friend? I saw that he died too. Mate, where are you? Ah, fuck me, mate. Fuck me. Look at this little Betty. I don't know exactly where my mate went, and he is a. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, fuck me, that's the Dilo. Fuck off. Oh no, that's a compy. My bad, my bad. I mistook you for something else, my friend. Fuck me. Get away from me. Get away from me, you stupid fucks. Leave me be. I need to find my friend. Friend, where are you? I should have chosen a different accent for my RP character. This is ruining my voice. In Heart 2, are you fucking with me? Oh my god. Should I kill myself or something? Respawn here. Alright. Okay. Fuck, mate. Fuck. I should probably ask the alliance that I alliance with to fucking help me out, you know? Help me and this guy out. Get us started. Fuck you. There you go. Fucking kill me, female Bronto. There we go. I'm dead. Nice. Nice. I got murdered. Hard two, he said. Hard two. There it is. Fuck me, mate. That's crazy. Oi, mate. You anywhere around? Tribe, mate. Tribe, mate. You anywhere? Where are you, mate? I need to find you. Tribe, mate. I'm on the beach. I'll probably tell him that actually. I'm on the shore, mate. Where is he? Oh, there you are. There you are. Hi, mate. Oh my. Where you taking me, mate? Where you taking me? Hold on, mate. I gotta do something. All right, mates, I'm back. My food and oh, hi, mate. Sorry, I was out for a long while. I don't know whether. Oh, sweet, mate. What's this? Oh, this is a nice little place you got right here. Oh, that's nice. Owner the Rock. Are you the Rock? Are you the Rock, my friend? Oh, nice, mate. Nice. Oh, whoa. That's pretty cool, mate. How did you get all this? That's crazy. Crazy, mate. Should I try inviting you? Because I see you got out of the tribe. Should I try inviting you back into my tribe, or are you gonna invite me to your tribe if you have one? Because I'll join your tribe. I don't mind. I'll put it in the chat too, just in case. Can you hear my voice? Chat, I'll put. And then you can respond. Ugh. Are we? Yeah, mate. What is it, mate? Oh, all right, mate. All right. Accept. There we go. Am I in the tribe now? How did I? Yeah. Did it not work? Oh, I gotta hold it. Okay, there we go. Sorry, I'm still new to the whole thing. My bad. No. I don't. No. What? Going on. Yeah, I can't hear you, mate. I don't know why. Oh. Now I can hear you, mate. Can you hear me? Oh, shite. Oh, he just went unconscious. Ah, fuck, mate. How did that happen? I thought he was talking on the mic for a second. Holy fuck, that's a big dookie. Look at that. Ah, fuck me, mate. How do I wake him up? I don't know how to wake him up. What the fuck? I'm trying to unmute all these guys, just in case I accidentally muted him. But I don't think I see his name here. Yeah. Either way, I can't hear him. I can't hear him. Ah, shite. I was in the middle of saying though. Also, if you can hear me right now, I'm not talking to myself. I'm actually streaming right now. So yeah, I'm talking to the stream. But yeah, I was about to say, I got a couple packages in the mail recently, like literally 2 seconds ago. And at the same time, my food came in, so I was thinking of stopping the stream and getting off of Ark right here. And I might come back in an hour or something like that. But for now, it'll probably just be the end of today's stream. But yeah, and next time, I was the only one today with who I was the only one of my friends today that bought Ark. Tomorrow though, my friends are buying and downloading ARK, and my brother and some of his friends are doing it too, and I might play with them. But anyways, for now though, I'm gonna have to say, I'll add this man as a friend too, and I'll tell him the whole story since he's unconscious. But anyways, so yeah, I'm just gonna exit out of here. What's his name? I'm gonna add him first. Mongoid. Mongoid. Yeah, that fella right there. That fella right there. Send friend request. It's me, Ringo. Send. Ah, oh, you shit. You shitting me right now. Ah, you fucking kidding me, mate. Also, there was a comment that I accidentally didn't check. Hi, girl. Oi. Hey, my friend. How's it going? Oh, fuck, mate. How am I gonna do this? I really want to eat. Okay. I'll send it in chat. Vanguard. I knew you're unconscious. I'm just gonna I'm gonna stop the RP right now. Just fuck it. I'm about to end it, so. Mangoid, I know you're unconscious, but I have to get off. To get off. I'll be back on tomorrow with more members, or actually just more people, whatever. We might make our own thing. Add me on PSN, bruh. There you go. All right, exit to mine, yeah. Sweet. All right. Holy fuck, what the fuck is this?